A man was shot to death around 11:30 yesterday morning along Shermer Street near Alaska Avenue in South St. Louis. The victim, who is in his late 20s or early 30s, was shot in the chest and died on the scene.